To new boys, snow. Hey, go.
All right.
Hello. Hello. Yeah.
Now.
What? We can secretly end things. The system go. Take this out.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yep.
Running a scan is easy. All you gotta do is press the X button. Try it out. You saw that Pokemon's name pop up, right?
Yeah.
And did you also notice that question mark?
No.
That tells you there's something you can take a closer look at. First, move the pointer over the question mark. Did you see the pointer change shape? That's your cue to press and hold the X button to analyze whatever's there. Give it a try. There! Now you should see the results. Come to think of it, I heard that a friend of a professor's came up with the name Neo-1. Well, pretty easy, right?
No.
When this icon pops up at the bottom of your screen, there's something nearby to check out. When you see that, try running a scan and taking a careful look around. Oh, right, I almost forgot. Here's one more cool thing you should know about scanning.
What?
Some Pokemon will react to the sound and electrical signal from the scan. If it gets their attention, that's your chance to snap a photo. The professor calls it an accidental state cheese feature. Anyway, that ought to cover everything.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you. Don't want to be the scan. To run the scan, I tell you a lot about your surrounding.
First of all,
thank you.
stay low.
Yep.
Who's the white person there? What?
Thank you.
Okay.
How was it?
No. Oh, yeah. Okay, review it then.
Alright. Nice work.
Watch me get a yard dog. Watch me get a yard dog.
well.
What? Oh.
Anyway.
Ah, bro.
Here's the thing.
I got that. Lendl.
No.
What?
All right now, right?
Okay,
yep.
Well done. Bye-bye.